Getting whitefish. Got some smelt. Oh, that looks good. Oh, he's on there. Oh, I see him.
Yeah. You hit the beam on, huh? Ooh, yeah, I want to hit the middle.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. Oh, he's on.
Is he there?
Yeah.
You sure?
I think so.
Well, hurry up, get back out there and get some more.
Smelt. Come here. Yeah.
That's nine. We got three each to eat now.
Oh, yeah.
Would it be cool if we get nine more tomorrow?
Oh, yeah. This is a meal by themselves.
Oh, yeah. We'll have a smelt dinner.
Smelt-a-thon. Turned off the camera after I put that smelt in the bucket. He's got,
ooh, I got one.
Got another. School must have come in.
Hurry up, let's get back down there.
Oh yeah.
10 smelt.
Look at that little stinger. Alright, that's awesome. Got another smelt on my main pole. Woo!
I thought I just had another light.
That's pretty cool. Is that a nice one? Ooh.
I don't know. Ooh. Did it up?
Yes! Yeah! Smoker!
Yeah. Do I need to maybe help you? It's a bigger hole. Just tell me when he's up there.
Not the guy got that one?
I got it.
You think you can get it?
Yeah.
Yes!
Yeah. Get that stinger.
Is that it?
I got something. It was biting so light. Stay on. It's a whitefish. Even if it's just a fryer.
Oh, I see it.
Like this?
Yeah, oh yeah.
I got it. Burbot?
No, that's a whitefish.
Yeah.
Oh, he's pretty deep. I got it. Ooh.
Another fire.
Well, he fought harder than the last one. Oh, hit that beam. Or that minnow, too.
It's a damn turtle.
What is it?
A little one.
Fryer
again. Alright, I got one out here. Doesn't feel too big. Let's see. big goby. Wow, that thing's dark. I think that's the biggest goby I ever caught. Wow. All right. Fish. Let's try to get him up. Oh yeah. Real nice. Oh yeah. Got a surprise for you. I got a surprise for you. Oh yeah. This one's a head shaker. Ooh, oh, just popped out. Nice. Honey hole! Honey hole! Oh yeah! We're at 15 now. Let's go. If I can get this in. Oh yeah. A little fryer. Got another one right here. This is gonna be 16. Man. They're getting a little more aggressive. A few bites and then it'll be fish on. Oh. Wait, did he... Oh yeah. I thought he popped out for a second. Alright, that's sweet. Got another one. Oh. Come on, fishy. Oh yeah. Let's see what you got.
I'll probably lose it at the hole. No, don't I? Now, what Dylan says you kind of got to do is kind of pull up the line and kind of grab the fish as it comes up. If it's a big one.
It's so much easier getting him out of the water right on the ice.
Ooh.
It's
a, ooh.
Yeah. Nice one. Hit the beam off.
I'm going back in. 18.
We need one more for 20. Oh yeah. After this one, if I land this one, we're at 19. Ooh. Little one. But that's awesome. Alright, finally. It's been such a long time. Get this in. I think this will be 21. We'll see. Oh yeah. Let's go. Small right here. It's been messing with me for the past like 10-15 minutes. Real light bites. Definitely a little guy, so we'll see what it is. Oh, a goby. Guess there are quite a few down there. That heavy bite kind of stopped. Haven't got a whitefish in a while. All right.